Here's how to remove these annoying rulers in a few clicks. First, click on the program monitor and then expand the view menu right here. Click on show rulers to deactivate that option. Go back to the view menu and click on show guides also. And that's it, my job is done. If you found this short video helpful, please like and subscribe. Also, feel free to check out more videos like this on my channel.